Fusing relevant multi-INT sensor data is the key to decision advantage. Your organization needs detection and classification capabilities that solve the dynamic situations you will face while still leveraging your previous hardware and data stream investments. Striveworks Ark platform automates sensor fusion and insight discovery at the edge by integrating existing sensors, cameras, and other data streams in near real time and without requiring data backhaul for analysis. Ark deploys and manages a fleet of edge models created within Striveworks' flagship machine learning operations product, Chariot. Within minutes and hours, not weeks and months, Chariot allows for training, monitoring, and retaining of AI/ML models to account for new sensors or new operational environments. The sensor platform mounted on this unmanned ground vehicle has a color and a thermal camera. It uses an out-of-the-box algorithm to detect objects of interest from the color camera's images. It does what it was designed to do in normal lighting conditions and open spaces. However, at night, in inclement weather, or when views are partially obstructed, the thermal camera may need to be used. Unfortunately, this out-of-the-box model fails to provide reliable insights, limiting its utility and putting the user's safety in jeopardy. Ark rapidly integrates new sensor capabilities like the thermal camera, while Chariot rapidly trains a new model. The result is that the user now has a new, more adaptive capability to meet their operational requirements. The user develops the new thermal object detection capability and deploys it to the edge all in the same day, leveraging the existing hardware and software systems. Within 30 minutes, a thermal training dataset is ingested in Chariot. In another 30 minutes, 8,000 images are prepared and normalized using the speed of model-in-the-loop annotation. After just 4 hours, the thermal detection model is already 80% trained. And because Chariot can train or retrain the model using the operational sensor data instead of generic data, it can be tuned to the exact operational environment for peak performance. When it's fully trained, the user deploys the thermal detection model to the ARC-enabled sensor platform, where it starts alerting to objects of interest. The model is shareable with other sensors, users, or even other organizations. Using ARC, your organization's entire catalog of sensor capabilities can be managed and updated in the field within seconds for model fleet management at scale, benefiting all edge appliances and the users relying upon them. Striveworks' track record of success includes integration and demonstration of multi-INT sensor fusion with AI/ML at the edge, teaming with other hardware and software partners to deliver a JADC2 capability. The team ingested different ground and airborne sensors, applied AI models, and displayed operationally relevant information at the edge into Android Tactical Assault Kit, or ATAK. The cloud team passed both the raw sensor data and the AI-enabled detections to federated clouds for sharing with joint and coalition partners for even more strategic situational awareness. With Striveworks, your organization owns all of its data, models, and outcomes, and you can easily share machine learning efforts between departments, achieving the highest degree of situational awareness, even as your operational requirements change. Reach out today to start training and deploying better models faster with Striveworks.